Hi and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to show you how to use the Choose function in Microsoft Excel. So by the end of this video, we are going to show you how to put which option you want to choose in cell A1 of the options listed in column B. So in this case, we want to choose the third option of these three options listed in column B, and we're doing that right here in cell D1.
Also, we will have some additional training options for you at the end of this video, so stick around for that.
So let's start first with just hard coding some data in the choose function. If I go into D1 and I type equals choose with a left parenthesis, the first argument I'm going to be asked for is an index number. So in this case, I'm just going to put a 2 because I'm going to choose the second option from the following list. And then I'm going to type a comma. And so let's say my first value is A in double quotes, my second value is B in double quotes, and my third value is C in double quotes. Then if I close my parentheses and hit enter, you can see that I'm being returned with B because again, look up here at the formula, B is the second option that I put in there. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. So I'm going to delete that and now I'm going to type equals choose with a left parenthesis. And now I'm going to use the values I already have in Excel. So the first option for index number, I'm going to click on cell A1 and then I'm going to type a comma. And then for my values, I'm going to click cell B1, comma, B2, comma, B3, and hit enter. And now you can see that I'm choosing option 3 because 3 is in cell A1. So if I were to change option 3 here to ZZZ and hit enter, I can see that my choose function is also changing. I'm going to hit Control Z and undo that. And then I'm going to go into A1, and this time I'm going to type a 2 and hit enter. And you can now see option 2 is being chosen. We go over the choose function a little bit more in detail out on our blog, and I will include a link to that blog entry in the description below on YouTube if you would like to go there and learn more. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them for us and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. Thanks for watching and see you again next time.
If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.